What's up guys, it's your girl Sayana and I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be doing a dorm room tour. So let's get right into it.
So y'all, welcome. And it's like a hallway, but the elevator over there, which is not wrong yet. And then this one, not the hallway down here, but I'm on the third floor. And my room is Mosaic Village 310. We gotta keep that or whatever. But we always keep our badges to scan it, or either we use like our IDs or whatever just to scan it if the latch is not on. Yeah, it was a little crispy, but that's about it. So you come in over here. Door, and I think it's like the little, it's locked, but I think that's where like the thing is at the vent thing. Then over here, you have like the living area, kitchen looks terrible. I'm sorry, you got some little stuff. We're still decorating right in our living room, but yeah, over here is one of my sleep mates' rooms, my other sleep mate room, and like the bathroom area. Then it's my other sleep mate room. This is the laundry area. I wash my clothes. This is my bathroom area. My roommate, our bathroom area. This is our like sink area. My roommate is doing her makeup. Hey, it's my room. I stay in 310D. There's a light right here. I've been having it off. But 310D. Yeah, my door cracked. I don't know how it was like when I moved in. So 310D, then I put in my code. After I put in my code, I can open my door. And this is my room. This is a little overview before I show you guys everything. When you first walk in over here, I have my heater because it'd be cold in here at night. And then on the wall, I have some little butterflies. Oh, super cute. I'm gonna put some pictures. I'm gonna put some pictures on my wall. So yeah. Right there is like a I finished that. I was gonna put black all up there. Over here on the side, black too. Like right down this wall, I'm gonna put some pictures of me, and then maybe like throughout the butterflies, I'm gonna put some pictures of me. But got a white carpet, pink throw blanket, and my comforter is black. Y'all don't like the obvious difference of pink like that, but yeah, I got pink pillows, all of that. I got my pom poms for dance, tea out of the office. Right there, my also Apple Watch band over here, and my other pom-pom. Then we have more butterflies over here. We have my paper trash can. We have my caddy. I don't use the caddy. It was from last semester. I just never like threw it away, but I'm gonna throw it away because it's just sitting there. Looks oh, let me turn this off. Okay, so now we're gonna go to my desk and my vanity set. So I have my pink chair here. Then I have over here like a diffuser. Right here I have like a charger for like my Apple Watch. So my Apple Watch is charged here, my AirPods charged here, and what charges here? My phone. I can sit my phone up here and get a charge. Right here I just got some lip gloss. It's not all my lip gloss, y'all. I got most of it in my purse over there. That's what I carry around like on campus, like my laptop and computer and my iPad. Right here, I got this multi-charger thing I can just plug in and use. Got some shades here. This is not all my shades. Most of my stuff is still like packed in, like my stuff, because I didn't feel like I'm packing everything. Then right here, I have my laptop, and I did decorate my own desk. Like, I made this for my desk. Well, I ordered it off of Amazon and I put it on my desk because the desk was just ugly brown and I want it. And I'm thinking about ordering a new black beam so I can put it on my desk with my TV on it. Over here, I have this little thing I want to hang up on my door right here. And it says my Instagram name, and I also have one that says T-Money in my favorite color. So yeah, we have a couple of perfumes right here and stuff like that. Just like little miscellaneous cute stuff. Again, this is not everything, it's just some stuff that I have put up here. Then I have my vanity, cute vanity. It also changes colors and stuff like that. Then I have some more like little pretty stuff, like set goals to crush them. I have this little gold Paris, like tower, whatever. So yeah, y'all, I have a lot of cute little stuff. Then I go here to my closet. I don't know if it's organized or not. It is. Okay, so in my closet, I have like massive. I have like a bunch of like shoes right here. I have shoes down there. I have shoes over here. And I have shoes up here. These are mostly like some of my jackets and stuff like that. Right here on this pink right, it's like a bunch of my purses and stuff like that and like belts. Then I'm gonna move right here. These are like a bunch of my like perfumes, rags, more purses. Yeah, more purses down here. And this one is like hair products, like got to be glue, and other stuff. And then here is like rags and stuff like that. So I didn't bring everything out, like I said to y'all. And yeah, y'all, that's pretty much it. Under here, under my bed, I have drawers down here. It's two of them. So I have like some of my clothes in there. My undergarments, pants, shirts. Down here I have my water bottles and like some cleaning supplies and like my extension cord. I drink a lot of water, so that junk almost empty. I need to get some more. And yeah, y'all, I'm gonna give y'all one more overview before we end the video.
We got London on the track.